I'm here representing the Queen, really, and so delighted to do this on her behalf. And she would be really impressed too, I'm quite sure. And I mean, a lot of the residents here are probably younger than the Queen, substantially younger. Here she is at 90, I mean, it's unbelievable, really. But she would welcome this sort of facility. People seem to be living longer. I've had 4 100th birthdays this month in Aberdeenshire. So some of the younger children that are here today might be here to open the capsule in 100 years.
First of all, I'd like to say a really big thank you on, I hope, behalf of everyone to Jackie and her team, who do a tremendous job all of the time, providing really great care and compassion for the people that live with us here at Benahue U. I hope you'll see something, again, that finds a tremendous balance between a very functional facility that allows the staff to provide care for people with all sorts of equipment and support for people as they age and as they become more vulnerable. But that's combined incredibly well here with an incredibly homely feeling. As I went around the other day and spoke to a few residents, everyone said to me, it felt absolutely like a home when you were here. And that is absolutely a tremendous achievement. I'm really delighted what we've managed to achieve here in Benahue U with a combination of some NHS facilities alongside some council facilities. So within the home, we've got a specialist dementia unit, the assessment unit, which traditionally was hosted at the hospital in Inverurie. And that's now coming, and we're trying to display how we can have things working side by side as they go forward.
Absolutely wonderful facility. I came round, I had a sneak preview a couple of weeks ago, and was really taken with the attention to detail, the whole concept, everything from top to bottom, absolutely first class. But today is a bit special and a memorable day, as I said in my opening remarks, because this is the day that the building comes alive, when the residents are here, the staff are here, and we've got some visitors as well. And you really see the building at its best when people are living and obviously happy in their surroundings. This follows on from Eden Home in Stonehaven, and I hope that those two will provide a model for future care homes across Aberdeenshire, because Aberdeenshire Council has a real commitment to looking after its residents, particularly the ageing population, in a variety of settings. Last week I had the pleasure and privilege of opening St James Court in Inverurie for adults with learning disabilities, semi-independent living, care homes, sheltered housing, very sheltered housing, adaptation of homes that people, their own homes that people can live in. So across the whole spectrum of care for our elderly, Aberdeenshire Council is at the forefront, and I'm very proud to be part of that.